I'm Jim Loke in Chestnut Hill, and when you see this accident that happened on Route 9 just near the Chestnut Hill Mall, it's astounding that no one was killed.
The crash shut down the westbound lanes of Route 9 for much of the morning right near the Chestnut Hill Mall in the new Chestnut Hill Square development. This happened, according to police, when the driver of that pickup truck slid on some ice and became wedged under the tractor trailer. Now, miraculously, we were told by police they were able to get the driver out without a problem. They were able to extricate him. He was actually able to tell them how to get him out properly. He was taken to Beth Israel Hospital with what's being described as non-life-threatening injuries. In the meantime, police are telling drivers stay away from the area. I'm Jim Loke, WCVB.com.